Men wanted for hazardous journey. For hazardous journey. In the mind of Sir Ernest Shackleton, there was just one last great exploration prize for Britain. One last great exploration prize. Constant danger, safe return doubtful, honor and recognition in case of success.